been a little uneven start for Tatum individually to start the year. And Jalen Green pours in the three.
Better play from Jalen Green, you know.
The center, Jalen Green with the lone made three so far in this game.
You know, getting a step back, but I think he'll be okay.
Yeah, he looks to be okay. Boston scores the last 6 points. Here's another three and another make. Really good movement there for Jason Tatum. Final second to the first. Green! Are you kidding?
Good shot from Jalen Green. He's starting to see the basket.
First quarter as he has nine and his team leads here after one by eight. Step up in his role as the starter and playing significant minutes.
And he's got the respect of his teammates. They know to look for him when they drive.
Four for four for Jalen Green now from downtown. Say out of by Boston. Green, catch and release. Oh my. 5 of 5 now for the youngster. He's got 20. Tremendous first half for Tatum. The Celtics needed that. Oh my goodness. Another one for Jalen Green. That's number 6. Green gets by Smart, it's turned back by Schroeder, reloads, gets to the cup, lifted up and in.
Left and spins, but look at Jalen just probes it. They run him off the three-point line and gets it nicely to go. But look how athletic. I mean, once again, he jumps from the middle of the paint to the corner of the...
His third three ball. Celtics back up 10. Here's Green, penetrates, pitches to Wood in the corner. He hits the three. Richard turns back Porter. Here's Green. Another three. Another make! Number 7 for Jalen Green. He just tied the Rockets' rookie record. Jalen Green, can it be number 8? Yes, it can! A new Rockets' rookie record. 8 made threes for Jalen Green. He's got 26 points.
Back up, make him shoot, force him to shoot.
The 8 made threes for Jalen Green ties the 8 made last year by Anthony Edwards. And there is Jalen Green flying in for the slammer.
Green taking off, Rockets fighting back. Bit of an off arm from Schroeder.
Into the lane, driving kick, Smart, short, Tate. The outlet to Green, look at him.
Oh my gosh!
And out of bounds, spectacular hustle by Williams.
You want to throw that up and let Christian just go get it. But excellent hustle from Graham.